Without fairness. Without fairness to the members of the media, colleagues, friends, ladies and gentlemen. Since the SM Group of Companies opened the doors of all from Asia Arena in May of 2012, our group delivered in our promise to bring top-notch entertainment and premier services to the Philippines. The Mall of Asia Arena, in its prolific first year, successfully played host of both home pro and foreign artists of world-class caliber. Meanwhile, for sports, the Mall of Asia Arena, even in its young existence, has been a home to exceptionally talented athletes through the collegiate leagues like the University Athletic Association of the Philippines, or UAAP, National Collegiate Athletics Association, the NCAA, and the Philippine Basketball Association, or the PBA. Given this, the Philippines' love for basketball is undying. We are unquestionably the world's most dedicated basketball fans, and this love for basketball deserves no less than the biggest basketball league in the world. If we are successful in inviting the NBA to have a preseason game in the Philippines, no doubt we will make history, as this will be a momentous first, and will realize a lot of dreams for this humble nation of basketball fanatics. As mentioned by the thank you.